He said, nice time. I'm fast. I should probably change that because I'm not drinking right now. Although this is usually my drinking account. I would say like a good 75% of the time I race on this particular account, I am drinking. But I also use this for my no quality challenges, kind of like what I'm doing now. Like what I did was basically the equivalent of a no quality time. Only thing with this is that I'm just guaranteed to start in front of all the non-qualifiers. So it'll never be a true last to first challenge, but... Dude, we gotta go through the chicane, don't we? Crash, bro. Actually, no, if we could just get out of this corner, we'll be fine. Hitting walls already, nice. Into the pits. How in the entire fuck did I just get a penalty? I swear to God, if they make me serve this fucking penalty on the last straight, I'm gonna be pissed. Cause I'm gonna lose so much goddamn time there. Here I say, please go stuff. Please. Please. Otherwise I die. Scary. Alright, so rear tires are more worn than the front right now, so we're going to change our brake bias to neutral. Crazy that I did that through all those corners. Probably not the best time to change brake bias, but whatever. Alright, up to 7th, 9 seconds behind the leader. Not a bad run so far. It's crazy that you had to come all the way out to the right hand side of the track when you were rejoining from the left. Like, what the fuck, bro? You're a little too close, Mike. Whoa, what the fuck was that? Viper. The fuck are you doing? Go. I cannot believe they made us wait until this fucking line. This fucking straightaway to use our penalty. That's so fucking corny, dog. You know how much time we lose here? A lot. You are such a bitch. Why is he acting like that, dude? Yeah, take him out. Take him out. What a bitch, dude. He just mad because I came back from the back and I'm already in front of him before it started the last lap. What a pussy. I have no idea how to take that corner, dude. Alright, let's see if we can focus and get this podium right here. Tires are still looking good. And now he's down in eighth. What a loser. What a loser. Brakes. Whoa, buddy. Okay. Slightly gaining on second. Is good. He definitely took that corner way better than I did. Now, come on. Come on. Go, come on. Thank you. just outside of the slipstream. I thought we might get it. I think we're getting it. All right, we're definitely in the slip now. Come on. We got him! We got him! Let's go! Oh, yes! Yes! Last card. Thank you for not fucking taking me out, though. I'd have been slightly upset at that. Yes! Fucking last corner, dude. Oh, man. That was a good race. I think that's one of my best races on this game. That was like super clean. Super clean. Except for that one random fucking penalty that I got for going like a milliliter I said milliliter. Millimeter wide. First place kind of. Did we get fastest lap? Cause we gained a lot on first. I think that might be fastest lap. I think we got fastest lap. We got fastest lap, baby. Yeah, let's fucking go. That's a good first race right there. We're gonna save that replay.